Go on the boat? Wanna go on the boat? Sit. Sit.
Trip this weekend. We're going camping again. One of our favorite things to do in Minnesota. We'll be on the lake. We'll be fishing. We'll be boating, water skiing, tubing, wakeboarding, kneeboarding. And I think we will probably not be YouTubing this weekend, being that we don't have a computer in the camper yet. Although we're never going to, because we need a break sometimes. Go out and enjoy the lakes and the fun, since winter is here 9 months out of the year or so. Seems that way anyway. We're visiting an area that was hit by a tornado yesterday. They don't even have the F number, which means fajita scale. Or is that something you eat? I don't know. Maybe we should have fajitas when we camp. Fajita scale. Anyways, same thing. If you're in Mexico, it'd be a fajita. Anyway, tornadoes that hit this area yesterday, tore up some cabins, tore up some trees. Hopefully our camping spot is still there. We're gonna get away from a little YouTubing, and we're gonna go out and do some rail tubing. We'll show you. Did you know that Minnesota is the land of the Tonka truck? Remember those yellow trucks you played with the sandbox? Totally indestructible. My friends and I used to put M80s in them. About the most to do is blow the plexiglass out of the window. Hang on. Hang on, puppy. Woo! Okay. Did you know that the water ski was invented in Minnesota and for the first time ridden down by Lake City? It's a good name for a city where water skiing comes from. That was in the 20s. I can't remember the name of who invented that. I'll flash that on the screen, maybe if I feel like it. As you can see, I've got the Martin Sheen hairdo. That's caused by having the sunroof open and the air flowing over my head. We used to drive around in my friend's convertible and stand up and get the Martin Sheen hairdo with gnats in our teeth. Cool. Guys, we're gonna go tubing. Hey, there's someone behind us. Let's pull her tubing, huh? Tubing for YouTube.
Explain who. That's Megan.
This is Makey Gal 94. It's not storming, although it looks like it could. And there's Exo Cali OX and Panda Mandy. And of course, Wayne Junk. We're here to host you, Makey Gal. All right, Panda, don't drop the camera in the lake. You ready, kiddo? You ready? Jacket that I thought would fit her, because I can't find one at the store, and it fits her and she doesn't like it. Hi girl, do you like your life jacket? You're sitting funny. Well, it's for safety, honey. Come on, come on girl. Well, we all look stupid in a life jacket.
She's not happy.
Well, you don't like dogs, do you? Well, we all look stupid in life jackets. That's why I don't wear one.
Yeah,
Think she'll buy it?
Of course she is.
Okay, Sadie. Come on, girl. Come.
Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on, girl. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on, girl. Here's Sadie.
Get them all in on one lint.
That's so cute.
Oh man.
Girl. Whoa, you're like a big wood chip.
Yes, you are.